Turbo is by far the best male competitor in this game, hands down.
I'm really mad at TJ right now for inviting this guy. It's like, Houston, we have a problem. Like, you're only supposed to cast people from, like, X on the Beach and Are You the One? Like, I need those type of people to compete with. Why are you bringing in real athletes?
Turbo reminds me of a Russian KGB agent that's infiltrated the challenge and is spying, although he's doing a terrible job because he essentially is sticking out like a sore thumb at this point.
I mean, you look at vets like Johnny, CT, Wes. They have nothing on Turbo. Turbo has won 2 seasons of Survivor. He almost won his 3rd season of Survivor, but he didn't because he broke his hand.
Definitely understands more than he's letting off.
I would love to have Turbo as a partner. I would love to add to his game show winning streak, but I know if I'm not partnered with him, then we've got a problem.